Team, I just heard from Karnak and Adelan. He thinks the ultimate nullifier that Medusa had been looking for is located somewhere near you. At this point, anything is worth a try. Keep your eyes open for it. Fury out.
I wish we could have been friends.
Isn't that just our luck? All right, hold on to it anyway. Could come in handy later.
Down. Let's get this show on the road. The Thing, the Human Torch, Mr. Fantastic, Invisible Woman.
Fantastic Four!
This should be interesting.
Sure thing. The turkey's done. Yeah, baby!
Halt! For you now face the might of Thor, son of Odin!
And don't forget me, your fiendly neighborhood Spider-Man. I prefer to think of us as the next generation, bigger and badder.
Nay thee, I say. Doom has decreed that my father must remain imprisoned. So there he must stay.
Of course, you're welcome to try and take the hammer from him. I dare you. Come on, you know you want to.
You cannot hide from me.
Thank you.
now.
Dr. Doom still wields Odin's power, but you have saved Odin's life by freeing his body from this prison. For that act of bravery, you have the appreciation of all of Asgard. Return to us now in Asgard, Odin. Here you will rest, that you might one day regain your powers.
Take the heat.
Why not?
He's done.
You got it.
Deadpool, Wolverine, the Human Torch, Blade, Elektra.
Assassin!
Show no mercy. Got it. Now you know better than to mess with a ninja. Luck next time.